Haha. Julian Assange masterfully trolls John Podesta for complaining about being a victim. Former Hillary Clinton campaign chair John Podesta took to Twitter Tuesday to complain about being a victim of President Trump after he was called upon to release dirt on his former boss. Little did Podesta know WikiLeaks boss Julian Assange was going to epically troll him for it. The biggest story yesterday, the one that has the Dems in a dither, is Podesta running from his firm. What he know about crooked Dems is earth-shattering. He and his brother could drain the swamp, which would be yet another campaign promise fulfilled. Fake News Week, tweeted President Trump Tuesday morning. Podesta didn't take kindly to the request, accusing President of turning him into a victim of an information war. Not bad enough that I was the victim of a massive cybercrime directed by the Russian president. Now I'm the victim of a big lie campaign by the American president. A real Donald Trump seems a lot more worried now than July 2016 when he asked the Russians to hack our campaign, Podesta said in a series of tweets. This is where WikiLeaks boss Julian Assange entered the fray. As the Gateway pundit covered in great detail, WikiLeaks published over 20,000 pages of Podesta's emails between October and November 2016. Damning information from the emails included Hillary Clinton's Wall Street speeches and presidential debate questions leaked by DNC operative Donna Brazile. In a tone-deaf tweet back in October, Podesta dissed Assange over his living situation at the Ecuadorian embassy, where the WikiLeaks boss lives in asylum. I bet the lobster risotto is better than the food at the Ecuadorian embassy, tweeted Podesta. In a masterful tweet, Assange trolled Podesta for complaining about being a victim. John, you used runner 4567 and PSSW0RDS passwords. Are you sure it wasn't Baron Trump, a blind dog or a plate of lobster risotto? Asked Assange. Included in Assange's tweet is a link to a Politico article titled How Podesta Became a Cybersecurity Poster Child, which focuses on the Hillary Clinton's campaign chairman joined the roster of senior government officials and political operatives who have failed to take basic protections for their sensitive data.